and they throw it away all day long. I sit and watch as they do. I see it with my own eyes. I watch it like it's a TV show, sitting passively and letting it unfold in front of me too many times to keep track of a day. They waste it. Toss it out because it is what it is. So many invitations passed over as junk mail, thrown away. Without a second thought as to why, they throw the most precious things away. I could live off the fat of their scraps. And then work, and work, and work, and then throw it all away. And they hold on to nothing that's there. Instead, they'd rather pretend it repulses them. But now I finally got some. I have the steering wheel in my hands. It's my turn. I'm up. I think about them and sit alone. I think about the immeasurable amounts of joy that died as soon as they were born, and stay alone with a smile on my face because I can do something about it right now. The next in line fell under my jurisdiction, and it's either way, my finger's on the trigger. So it's in my hands, and I sit behind a locked door in friendly territory and revel every last drop. I walk across every last inch and pour over every little detail how wonderful it is and how happy I am to partake in this celebration of myself and my victory. I put this furniture here and those dirty dishes are all mine, and yes ma'am, I carved this cathedral out of this mountain with my very own hands. This space exists for me and I know it. This moment is mine to lap up. With full hands and an overstuffed mouth, I can go as slow or as fast as I want. How good it feels to live here sometimes. Tweak your perspective, adjust a little. One man's trash.